Assalamu alaikum, dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are safe and well. I'm glad you all did well on your papers. From today, we are resuming our online video lectures, right from where we left it. Today, we are going to discuss a new topic of chapter 2. The topic is muscles and tendons. Let's start with this little activity. Okay, students, to know what are muscles or where are muscles in body part, we will do this little activity. Okay, let's start this activity. All of you have to do this. First, stretch your left arm and put the hand of your right arm on the upper part of your left arm and feel what and see what are there. Have you feel anything hard? Okay, have you done this? Is something hard on the upper arm of your, on the upper part of your arm? Yes, these hard parts are the muscles. So we can define muscles as, muscles are made up of tough elastic fibers that contract, shortening, they become shortened and relax. Means they become on their original position to enable us to move. Okay, tell me, if there will be no muscles, then what will happen? Can you guess, guys, what happen? Yes, without muscles, you will not be able to walk, talk, chew, run, jump, dance, or even not able to breathe. Even very small movements need muscles. We will not be able to live without muscles. And our heart is also a muscular pump which works non-stop to pump blood around the body. Do you know, even there are so many muscles on your face, these muscles enable us to make different facial expressions to show how we feel. Just like, again do this activity. Place your fingers above your eyebrows. Have you done this? Have you placed your fingers on your eyebrows? Now make frowning face. Can you feel your muscles working when you frown? Yes? Yes. We can feel our muscles doing movement here. Okay? And one more interesting thing about muscles. Do you know how many muscles are there in your body or in a human body? Yes, there are more than 600 muscles in a human body. Now, functions of muscles. What are the functions of muscles? Muscles enable us to move. Without muscles, you will not be able to walk, run, jump or dance. Even small movements like smiling and chewing require the use of your muscles. Your heart is a muscular pump as well, which pumps blood to your body and without which you would not be alive. Okay, how do muscles work? Now I will tell you how your muscles work. Some muscles are attached to bones. These are skeletal muscles, which can only pull and not push when they contract. For example, your biceps. Your front upper arm muscles are called biceps, and back upper arm muscles are called triceps. So these muscles have to work in pairs. When the biceps in your upper arm contract, they pull the bone in your lower arm and allow your arm to bend. To straighten your arm, the triceps contract and the biceps relax. In this way, both biceps and triceps work in pair. Not all muscles are attached to bones. For example, the muscles of your heart, stomach and intestines are not attached to bones. They work by themselves. Now come on tendons. What are tendons? Tendons are strong cords in your body that attach muscles to bones. Do you know which tendon is in the human body is the strongest and the largest? Yes, Achilles tendon in your body is
strongest and the largest muscle. It connects the muscles in the lower leg to the heel bone. Let's do another activity to feel your tendon. Okay, let's start the activity. You all have to do this. Feel your Achilles tendon by placing your fingers above your heel. Then point your toes upwards and downwards. Can you feel your Achilles tendons moving? Okay, yes, okay. The Achilles tendon got its name from a Greek warrior named Achilles. Now you all have to find out why this tendon is named after Achilles and the meaning of the term Achilles heel. You all have to find it and tell me on WhatsApp. The summary of the topic is: muscles contract and relax to enable us to move. Some muscles such as biceps and triceps are attached to bones. The skeletal muscles help the bones to move by pulling on them when they contract. Skeletal muscles work in pairs. They can only pull but cannot push. Some muscles such as those in heart, stomach and intestines are not attached to bones. Tendons are strong cords that attach muscles to bones. And the strongest and the largest tendon in the human body is Achilles tendon. Okay, some written work is here now. You have to do practice it, learn it by heart and then write on your registers or on your loot sheets, whatever, wherever you want to do it. Okay, match the column. Muscles. Front arm muscles. Number 2, biceps, made up of fibers. Number 3, triceps, muscular pump. Number 4, heart, back arm muscles. Number 5, Achilles, strong cords. Tendons, largest tendon. Fill in the blanks. Number 1, dash are made up of tough elastic fibers. Number 2, there are more than dash muscles in a human body. Number 3, even the small dash like smiling requires muscles. Number 4, tendons are strong dash that attach muscles to bones. Number 5, dash tendon is the largest and the strongest tendon. Number 6, skeletal muscles work in dash. Number 7, some muscles like biceps and triceps are attached to dash. Number 8, some muscles like dash, stomach and intestines are not attached to bones. Number 9, heart is a muscular dash. Number 10, muscles dash to enable us to move. Now some question answers are here. Learn them by heart, then write it on your register. Question number 1. What are muscles? Muscles are made up of strong elastic fibers which help us in movement. Question number 2. Name the muscles that attach to bones. Answer is biceps and triceps are attached to bones. Question number three, name the muscles that are not attached to bones. Answer is heart, stomach and intestines are not attached to bones. Question number 4, define tendons. Tendons are strong cords that attach muscles to bones. Question number 5, name the strongest and the largest tendon in human body. Answer is Achilles tendon is the largest and the strongest tendon in human body. This is the end of unit 2. After that we will start unit number 3. Okay, Allah Hafiz.